Carl. Go and talk to him. Go and see what's going on.
I was coming home from the gym in the marina. We got pulled over.
Did he explain to you why he was doing that?
He said he would tell me after he was done. He said that if I moved off the car, he would shoot me.
You move off this fucking car, I will shoot you.
So I stayed.